मैम अजीबा
मैम
या So I'm sorry, children, but let's begin with the orals because I don't have much time to waste. So let's begin with Ahmad. Ahmad, are you ready? Ahmad, are you ready for the orals? I'm starting with you.
Yes.
Okay. Can you tell me? Ahmad, are you listening?
Yes, I'm listening.
Okay, can you tell me what is a place where you buy stamps or post a letter called? What is a place where you post letters or buy stamps? What is that place called? Is it called airmail or post office?
Post office.
The answer was for Ahmed children, not for y'all.
Okay.
I'm going to ask each one. Okay. Ahmad, you're going to get another question now to answer because everybody has helped you. Okay. What is the name of the villain in the book Run For It, Ruby? Ahmad, what is the name of the villain? Upon no prompting. Ahmad, what is the name of the villain in the movie? Not in the movie, in the book. Run For It, Ruby. What is the name of the villain in the book Run For It, Ruby? Adiba, don't make noise. It's oral exam. No, I will ask you later on. Wait. Ahmad has to answer. Ahmad, what is the answer?
I don't know, ma'am.
There is no I don't know in the book. Ma'am. Okay, Abdullah, can you tell me what is the answer?
Hog trotter.
Very good, Abdullah. Excellent. You get a heart from me. Yay! Good boy. Okay, Afan, are you ready for your question?
Yes.
Why did Roald not like his school? Why did Roald not like his school?
What?
Why didn't Roald like his school?
I didn't read this.
Huh? I had told chapters 5 and 6. You didn't do?
No, I didn't got it. Wait, I will check.
Ma'am?
Aisha, do you know the answer to the question? Why did Roald...
Ma'am, Adiba.
The beds are...
Yes, very good, Abdullah. Say it.
The beds are in most school.
Yes, Abdullah. Very good. Yes, Ubada.
Ma'am, the beds
have no springs. Very good. The beds have no springs. Good. Yay. Even Ubada gets a heart. Excellent. Okay.
Ma'am, Adiba, I also.
Adiba, I'm going to ask you. Don't worry. Wait. What word, Adiba, this question is for you. What word do Clarice and Betty used to address the author at the beginning of the letter?
What?
What word do Clarice and Betty use at the beginning of the letter for the author? Anybody knows?
Dear.
Yes, ma'am. I know.
Dear. Afan, I'm going to give you a chance, Afan. Don't worry. Be happy. Okay. Don't take so much stress. Okay. Very good. It is dear, Ajiba. Excellent. Okay. Now this question is coming for Afan. Afan, please start your video. Afan. Yeah. Why does the villagers think, why does the village elder think that Maui will help?
Because Maui reached so many things.
Yes, what he has done, so many things. Yes, he has achieved a lot of things. Very good, Afan. Yay, you also get a heart. Now, Aisha, are you ready?
Yes.
Good girl. Okay. Why does woman two keep making mistakes?
Because the day was very short.
Very good. The day was very short. Excellent. Well done. This is how I like your answers to be for the oral. Aisha, Abdullah, Adiba, Afan and Umada. Well done. I'm very proud of all of you. Okay. You all have really made me happy.
Okay.
Now let us go to grammar part. Are we ready for the grammar part now? Yeah. Okay. This question goes for Afan. Afan, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Rewrite the following sentence choosing the correct verb to fill the gaps. Okay? Rewrite the following sentence choosing the correct verb to fill the gaps.
Okay.
Okay. So now children, what I'm going to ask you is, sorry about that children. Okay. Afan, that question is for you. Rewrite the following sentence choosing the correct verb to fill the gaps. Okay. So now the sentence is Maui dash in the forest. Okay. Maui dash in the forest. In the bracket you have am, was, or were. Which correct verb are you going to put? Are you going to put am in the forest, was in the forest, or were in the forest? Maui dash in the forest. Okay, that's the sentence.
Was in the forest. Maui
very
was in the forest.
Good, Afan. Lovely. Aapko milte hai puri 10 marks. Okay. Ahmed. Ahmed, your turn now. Unmute yourself.
Can I go next?
Yes, after that you can go. Ahmed, please unmute yourself. You have to answer at least one question.
Give
everybody silence,
question.
Okay? What does it mean to greet or meet? Okay. Ahmed, are you listening? What does it mean to greet or to welcome? Greet or to welcome. Is it known as culture or greet? What is it? To meet or welcome?
Culture.
Is it greet or culture?
Culture.
To meet or welcome? To meet or welcome? What is this? To meet or welcome?
Welcome.
It is greet. Okay. You have one more question, Ahmed. Because you have given two wrong answers. Okay. So I'm going to give you one more chance. I'll give you one suffix question. Okay. Do you remember what are suffixes? Yes. Okay. Now, can you tell me, my kite is very color dash. Is it colorful or colorless?
Colorful.
Abdullah, no. No, Abdullah. Ahmed, what is the answer?
Colorful.
Okay, very good, Amar. Excellent. Good boy. Now the first one, I'm asking. Wait, I'm asking Emma Dubada. My pen is broken, so it is useful or useless? Is the pen useful? Yes, very good. Useless. Very good, Emma. Nice. What a relief you gave me, beta. Gave me a relief. Thank you.
Bread.
Okay. One more question for Ahmed, okay? Why does woman 2 keep making mistakes in her weaving?
You asked this.
I know I asked Afan. Please let him answer.
What, ma'am?
See, he doesn't even know that. Why does woman 2 keep making mistakes in her weaving? Mamma ko mat dekho beta, answer mere ko dekh ke bolna hai.
Mamma ko answer nahi pata hai. Answer yaad hai ki bhul gaye ho?
Okay. Anyway, children, we have to say goodbye now. Okay. All of you, do well. Okay, all of you have done well. Aisha, Ahmed, please, thoda aur ye karo. Okay, thoda aur mehnat karo. Main chahti hu ki aap achhe se leke aao. Okay. Yes, Ahmed ki mama bhi hai wahan pe. Please, ma'am, usko help kar dijiyega. Lesson. 5 or 6 है एग्जाम के लिए तो वो अच्छे से करना कॉम्प्रिहेंशन आंसर्स और ग्रामर और अहमद की मम्मा मैंने गूगल क्लासरूम में 2 असाइनमेंट दिए हैं तो उनको 10 मार्क्स है ठीक है और ये जो कॉम्प्रिहेंशन और ग्रामर उनका 15 मार्क्स है ऑफ द 2 लेसन्स तो प्लीज मैम वो कर दीजिएगा उनके साथ ओके अब्दुल्ला आई एम वेरी इम्प्रेस्ड थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर आंसरिंग वेल Adiba also very good. Ubada also very fun. So as usual, very good. And Aisha also as usual, very good.
Question.
Okay. Actually.
Hello, ma'am. How are you?
Yes, Nari. Yes, I'm okay, ma'am. I'm so sorry. I had an emergency today. My mom is not keeping well. I have to go to the doctor with her. Yeah, my mom had an asthma attack in the morning. Yeah, so I am going to the doctor now. I'm rushing to the doctor after this class. So that's why I just pulled in and I had to take the orals. Okay, so Aisha, I know you'll do well. Okay, I have this confidence in you. So love you, beta. And I love everybody equally. Take care, all the best. Okay, and rock your exam. Okay, bye.
Ma'am,
अभी ओरस हो गया है मत क्या ओरस पूछ रहे हो आप बाय बाय अहमद मैं आपको देख रही हूँ हाँ मैं आपको देख रही हूँ अच्छे से करना बाय मैम आई लीव द क्लास ओके आई एम सो सॉरी मैम
बाय नो प्रॉब्लम आई जस्ट वांट टू डिस्कस अबाउट द एग्जाम सो आई नीडेड सम टाइम बिकॉज़ टुमारो इज अगेन अ हॉलिडे राइट
यस मैम आई एम सो सॉरी आई एम
टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर मॉम ओके वी विल प्रे फॉर हर
या थैंक यू बाय
बाय मैम बाय
बाय चिल्ड्रन बाय ऑल द बेस्ट